Our InstaMD, Dr. Dorian, is back with us. Dr. D, the government says enough vaccines for all adults by the end of May.
Yeah, we have enough vaccines. If we all get the shot, then yes. I mean, is that not enough of a reason to get vaccinated?
What does it really mean, though? Because I think people are confused. Oh, I've got a vaccine. I can't get it. You know, I'm good. It's not the case.
Let's set the message straight. If you've gotten any of the vaccines, where's three of them available right now, Pfizer, Moderna, or Johnson & Johnson, 100% of the time, you will not die from COVID. 80 to 90% of the time, you will not be hospitalized from COVID. So if you mean it's just a runny nose, cough, sore throat, aches, and I can deal with at home, then look, we're back to it being a cold, a common cold, something that we deal with all the time.
Tell me about the Johnson & Johnson one shot. It seems to me like the creme de la creme. Is one shot better than two?
Well, not one shot's better than two, but it's good enough. So if you have the opportunity to get Johnson & Johnson, it's a great vaccine.
Now, spring break. We were concerned about Christmas and Thanksgiving, and there was a backlash from those things. How concerned are you about spring break?
Spring break is going to be our last true test to try to get to summer. Enough people are not vaccinated yet. The kids will be out. We know we can't stop them. If we can get past this spring break, summer awaits, because by that time we have enough vaccine and we should have vaccinated a significant proportion of our population. So this is our last hurrah.
Doc, just tell people out there, can we get to a place where we're all sitting shoulder to shoulder at a baseball game or a concert, drinking beer and slobbering on each other?
I mean, if that description by you isn't enough of a reason for us to get vaccinated, I don't know what is.
But we can. If we can get that vaccinated, if we can get 75% of the population vaccinated, we can go do that again.
Yes, 100%.
So not this new normal that people say, normal. The old normal, the good normal.
We get vaccinated, we're back at the ball game, we're drinking, we're, I guess you said, slobbering, eating our hot dogs, but bottom line is, we're gonna be okay if we get vaccinated.
All right, let's get that vaccine. Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.